Hi, welcome. This is a video out of the series of Calamaris. Calamaris is our installer and it's a great project. It's also a project that's free and it's something that's been driven by the community and it's great. What's new? Well, there is something I would like to share in the latest distribution of Arch Linux 1907.9. You have a way to actually start Calamaris with a debugging information. So if we cancel everything and do take care on this black bottom here, it's all empty. So that's how you know. Now, another tip that's important, count till 10. Why? Because Calamaris is shutting down now and it takes a while before it kicks in. So if you are typing install, you get two choices. You can install Arch Linux. Okay, that's what we had in the past. But I've added something new. Install Arch Linux with debugging mode. On means you get this thing. It's a little text showing here, and that's the information that you'll get. So if you want to get a little bit more technical, if you want to support Arch Linux, if you want to support Calamaris and improve it, the only way is to put energy in it, to put time in it, and then report issues on the Calamaris GitHub. To us, that's okay, but if you're already a little bit advanced in Linux, then maybe it's better you do it straight away to their GitHub because of the fact that those are the developers. We are not the developers of Calamaris, we are the users, right? So all the information is available. You can actually crash your system if it's hanging or anything like it. Reload the style sheets of your developing design. And the widget tree is also for design, so CSS. So there you are. You have some more information starting from the July edition. We'll keep this thing around. So just type install and we'll have two choices here. All right, cheers.